Okay, so we'll try to take the video of all the problems that we have so far detected with this device. So, можешь давайте поднимем. First of all, you can see that the edge here is bent, and well, it has anything like slightly bent, because this really brings the movement of this cover, which is critical. So, the laser safety. Now, I will show you the problems that are persisting when starting the laser. So, here we are, we have our weather system going. Here's the cube where the problem starts. So let me see, I turn the cutter on. Turn the laser on. And so it's not even that much milliamps, but as you can see, but still there's some kind of problem. Let me just start once again. Now this is something I don't really think should be going on. I'm really sure this shouldn't be going on. And so far as I'm concerned, this is a faulty tube. So the tube really needs replacement, and we need it. Thank you.